Hey YouTube, good afternoon. We are working with the wood chipper from Harbor Freight. It's a, I don't know, 5.5 horse or 5 horse wood chipper, does up to 3 inches. I've done a couple videos on this, still running great, but what we're running into is when you stuff stuff down here that is a little bit awkward, might have a slight bend to it, maybe a knot or something. It gets jammed down inside and you can't get the stupid thing out. So I've been, you know, trying to stab with a knife, been prying up from the bottom side with the pry bar, trying to work it out with the blades inside here. Not working. So now we're going to try something new. This is a flexible drill bit made by Klein, typically used for running cables through walls. On the end, it's got a screw tip. You can see that there. So what we're going to try and do is run it down partway into the chunk of wood that is stuck inside and see what happens. And there we have it. So that seems to be a much safer method of getting wood out of your chipper when it gets stuck without having to disassemble it. Thank you very much. Have a great day.